all this talk about magic engines. I've never seen a magic engine before.
Neither have I. I don't even know if this magic engine does exist.
She does exist. Diesel knows that the lost engine in the legend really exists.
You're silly, engine. What legend?
Of an engine whose magic makes her more powerful than Diesel will ever be. That's why he wants to find her, and then destroy her, and run us out of this island.
Well, then we'd better find her first.
Why don't you just leave it to the big engines, Percy?
But little engines can do big things. Especially if they're like Percy or me.
I feel like James might be right this time, Thomas.
Edward!
I'm sorry, but this is a serious matter. The last thing we need is you two jumping in and something going wrong. I know I'm going away soon, but I wish I didn't have to. Just make sure Mr. Conductor knows.
Knows what, Edward?
Knows that no matter what may happen, the quest for the magic engine, it's not archaeology. It's for fact. It's not for power, but for courage, love, and for the protection of this island. On second thought, Percy, Thomas, do whatever you seem best. Do whatever you think may help us find the engine. I know that you two can do big things. I may not be as small as you two, but little engines have to stand together, don't they?
Like you told me.
Together we stand,
together we fall.
You help me,
and I help you!
Attaboy, Percy.
Keep up that positive attitude.
Henry, I hope you get better. I know you said you've been feeling a little under the weather as of late.
It comes and goes when it wants to, but I think I'll be fine. Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, I'm going away now.
I hope the Fat Controller has fun on his holiday.
So long, you three. Goodbye, Edward. Safe travels.
You too, old boy. Keep these soda rails warm for me.
We will, Edward.
Bye, Edward. Have fun on the mainland. I'm gonna miss him, you know.
I think we all are going to.
He'll go far, you two. He'll go far.